in the heart of Trento. It was the final day of competition for the short track speed skaters, kicking off with the women's 1,000 metres. Having dominated the women's events here in Trentino, it was no surprise to see three of the four finalists coming from China. TAO Jiaying tore into the lead at the start, while Li Hongshuang seemed to miss her mark. TAO broke the Universiade record in her quarterfinals and is obviously in top form, having taken gold in the 1500 metres earlier this week. South Korea's Lee Eun-Byul, the defending champion, moving into the lead though, not giving up her title without a fight. As the race developed, the lead changed time and again. TAO never far away, while Lee was now sat on her shoulder, having recovered from her terrible start thanks to the less than searing pace. As the pace wound up in the second half of the race, the defending champion once again moved into the lead. Lee never far away though, the Korean still leading the way though, with just two laps remaining. Right at the death though, Yao Yihan made a bold move around the outside of everybody, nobody able to react in time to that astonishing burst of pace. Guo improving on her fifth place in the 1500 metres by taking the title. Defending champion Lee Eun-Byul having to make do with just the silver medal. Second to fourth, covered by just over 1/10 of a second, TAO Jiaying completing the podium for China, who've won every women's event thus far.